Autopilot mode enabled.
Action stations.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Autopilot mode disabled.
That motherfucking aircraft just dropped mines. Can you believe that? Wow. They are bringing fucking being able to mine a cap. Where are you, you motherfucker?
Engine boost activated. Smoke generator started. Smoke screen set.
That is obviously the new symbol for if there's mines. That triangle. See the ticking clock on it? Ah, come on, bot. That's it. Bring him out. Bring him out. Bring him out. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, cat. Come around the corner. What do you reckon these sea mines are going to do? Nothing. Oh no, they got him. There we go. He died by sea mine. Well, there you go. See the CVs. I see the enemy's mine there, so. Ooh, die bot die. I wonder if you get team damage, you know, like it's counted as a torpedo if you even, like your own allies drive through it. What are you doing, bro? You reckon you're gonna be able to take that out?
Our team has taken the lead.
Oh, I think you will. Oh.
Our victory is in sight.
I think your mines did. Wow.
Is in sight. Victory is in sight.
I wonder why there's that circle. Ah, no? out here on the mini map. Is that where our carriers died? Oh, what have we got there? It just popped up. Oh, there we are. So the mines stick around even after the carrier dies. It has its own ticking clock. Oh, too early. Made him turn though. Open that citadel up. That's it. Oh, dude. That was costly. Hope it pays out. Oh, that's a dirty carrier player. He should have. Oh, he's going to finish him now. Bang. Bang. Are you going to flood out? Flood out. There you go. I will have a go at playing it in the carrier and see what it's like. That's from the DD's perspective.